Hi everyone, welcome to Say Safe classes. Today in this video, construct a triangle XYZ where XY equal 5.9 cm, YZ equal 6.6 cm and given one angle XYZ equal 45 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here given two sides of the triangle. So first one is 5.9 cm. So this is a 5.9 cm line segment. Drawing another given line segment of length 6.6 cm. So this is a 6.6 cm line segment. Okay. Now labeling here XY. This is a 5.9 cm and this one YZ equal 6.6 cm. Again, drawing here a line segment of length 6.6 cm. So here this is a 6.6 cm line segment. Labeling here Y and Z, YZ equal 6.6 cm. Next, drawing angle XYZ equal 45 degree on the point Y with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point Y and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this, and this is a perpendicular, that's mean 90 degree. Next, dividing this angle with the help of compass. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this length and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so joining this. Now checking this angle with the help of protractor. So here this is 90 degree and this is perfectly 45 degree. So this is a 45 degree angle. Next, taking XY equal 5.9 cm with the help of compass and putting the compass on the point Y and cut here. So labeling here X. XY equal 5.9 cm. Now joining XZ to complete our required triangle XYZ, and I will provide all the construction steps here. That's all.